In order for speech to text to work on your iPad, dictation must be enabled on the keyboard menu. So to do that, you go to your settings icon, tap general, then go down to keyboard. We'll pop in there, and down here beside enable dictation, swipe the toggle to on if it's not already on, and you'll see this message come up. Tap enable. And now it's up and ready to be used in almost any app.